I'm gonna be uploading on that.
I am doing another YouTube video. If you can see.
Let's get together and make fruity, tasty lollipops. Yummy, yummy, let's get started. Let's make rainbow lollipops.
I don't know, but I'm in Discord with, with Nightwolf. /// www.youtube.com /// dog vlogs. Hopefully this HTTPS. Okay, yeah, this is one minute. Well, the link isn't working. So, yeah. What is he gonna say? Hopefully you can see me a little better. So he just sent me another one. Go to your profile, click your channel, and then delete. A subscriber, and then copy it. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna have to cut this out. Alright. It fixed. We'll have to blur that or cut it out. Sweet. Go to your profile, click your channel, and then delete. Then delete. View underscore as equals subscriber. I'm kind of confused. Hello? Hello?
Hey. Dude.
What? What?
So first, you have to, click your profile in the corner of YouTube.
Yeah. Then.
Dude. Okay, I don't think he's here.
What? Let me call him. Let me call him back.
I'll walk you through it.
Okay. I'm at my channel right now. Now what?
Whoa, your voice sounds very different.
Why?
Sounds normal.
Now what?
So, are you even here?
Yeah, I'm here.
So in the corner of, in the top right corner of YouTube, find your profile, click on that.
Yeah, and then I'm here right now.
And click on your channel.
And now what? Now what?
And then you go up to your link.
To my link?
And you delete the view as subscriber part.
Wait, to my link? What do you mean?
Along with the question mark?
And view as subscriber, I delete it.
And then you copy the link.
And then I copy.
Just tell me when you're done.
So I delete this and then copy that. Okay, I've copied it.
No. Alright, I go back to your Discord.
Okay.
And paste it.
And paste. Okay, guys, bye.